Golfing is usually a relaxing sport for those looking to putt a few holes, but as 4029's Rob Snead found out, our recent round of sweltering heat hasn't been good for business or the turf.
Employees here say working in this hot sun to keep this grass green is around-the-clock effort.
Just as hot right now. I mean, high noon, it's just hot out there.
Richard James is the director of golf at the Shadow Valley Country Club in Rogers. He says this heat has caused a couple of hot spots on the turf.
Our superintendent is having to water throughout the day, which typically he does not have to do.
Richard says it's not only a challenge keeping the grass hydrated, he says his employees have to put in extra work to keep themselves cool as well.
Just trying to drink more water. We put out ice-cold towels for the members and our employees here.
Richard says this sweltering heat has not only affected the turf, but it's also affected business as well.
As of right now, during the middle of the afternoon, it's pretty quiet. And then later on today, it'll probably pick up a little bit more.
As of right now, Richard says they'll continue to water more than usual until things cool down. Reporting in Rogers, Rob Snead, 4029 News.
Richard says he expects business to pick back up in the afternoons once things cool down.